So how do I convert my shed into a granny flat? This is a very important question that you need to get right. My name is Colin Frager from Council Approval Group. I have seen a lot of clients become unstuck because they've done the wrong thing here. Don't just think because you've got four walls and a roof in the form of a shed that you can then rent it out as a granny flat. It's way more complicated than that. There's Building Code of Australia you need to comply with. You need to make sure, please, 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 you comply with the local government rules. Otherwise, as happens all the time, every single day of the week around Australia, is that councils inspect properties, they get tipped off by a neighbor, there's this shed in the backyard that's not done properly, and there's someone living in it. Please, you don't want to get in that situation because you'll likely get fined or have to really spend a lot of money to fix it up. The second issue that you're going to face is if you don't do things properly, if you don't get the right approvals in place, then you may run the risk of an insurance claim. If you have an insurance claim, I should say, if there's a tragedy at the property, a fire or an accident, then it's likely the insurer will not be able to pay you out because they don't insure for what they call illegality. And that's basically what it is. If you don't have the right consent, doesn't mean you can't get council approval for a shed turning into a granny flat. And certainly we have done it in the past. There are quite a few things we need to get around, particularly in the context of the Building Code of Australia and changing its use from this shed into a granny flat. So if you haven't already, and you are considering a property, then please grab your ultimate guide to achieve council approval. This is a magazine, very special publication, which we love to pop in the post and give to you. But my friend, if you are actually serious about a project, if you do have one in mind, or maybe you might have done possibly the wrong thing and you want to get it all cleaned up, then please let us help you to do that. We do work with select clients that are serious about getting things sorted and doing the right thing. So if you would like that help, my name is Colin Frager. Please jump over to councilapproval.com.au and book in for your free consultation there.